Episode 2312, The Great Influencer.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy, happy day. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there, the ones who fill in for those who are sick, the mentors, the coaches, all of you that have an influence on children. Happy Mother's Day. Today, I just think it's so fitting that we're talking about reflections, your relationship with God, the great influencer. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Nothing in this world will fill the void in your heart, mind, or soul except for the great influencer, your Lord Jesus Christ. Celebrate today, for hope is alive. But maybe you're not feeling that. Well, you kind of are, but you really aren't. If you're really honest, how much are you feeling down in your heart? Sometimes we try to wrap ourselves up in what we know, leaving out what we need most, our faith, which surpasses all understanding. What you have to give at this moment is enough. You are enough. But it's easy to think we need to be more than what we are in the moment. However, God asks of you, all he asks is that you are to be present, to be all in for him. I love Matthew 22 verses 37 through 39. Jesus replied, "Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind. This is the first and greatest commandment. And the second is like it. Love your neighbor as yourself." Let God be the great influencer in your life. Now I know you know that it's a very special day because we kicked it off. Happy Mother's Day. And I think back to how Mary must have felt knowing she was the mother of the Son of God. What great responsibility. Here, a woman yet to be married was more than good enough to bear his son, Jesus, so God's creation could know him not only through the stories he lived and told, but through the Holy Spirit. Mom, you have a courageous responsibility, one that requires you to adapt to change more rapidly than the weather forecast. One that lives every day through the lens of hope. One that loves more deeply than the day before. Don't let your circumstances of today dictate the outcome of your tomorrow. God loves you. You are enough. I mean, go back to Matthew 22, right? It talks about love the Lord your God with all your heart and on and on. And he says, and the second is like it, love your neighbor as yourself. God loves you, so why don't you love you? I really want you to take this in today. You are enough. In fact, you too are the great influencer. You are chosen just as Mary was chosen. So don't bury your head in the sand, nor your heart. May your purpose-driven heart awaken the purpose-driven mom within. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Don't try to do it on your own. Acknowledge God and he will direct your paths. It's amazing to me how when we get out of the way, God steps in. But you see, we're trying to do all the steps ourselves. And I'm not saying that we need to sit back and kick our feet up and not do anything. No, that's not how God works. We need to be looking for him. We need to be in search for him. We need to be watchful of his blessings in front of us. We need to be watchful for open doors. If you're struggling with your child and having conversations, then look for that opportunity to have them. Maybe when you're running him to soccer practice and you're just in the car together, the two of you, I promise you, they're listening. They'll never admit it, but they are. But you have to be aware of the opportunity. Maybe you're sitting here holding yourself hostage because of your job and career. Maybe you didn't get that promotion. Maybe you're wondering, gosh, should I be looking for another job? Or I'm looking at a totally different career. And then maybe the homestead is just absolutely chaos right now. And on the flip side, maybe it's absolutely celebratory. And you're like, this couldn't be a better season. But you're walking out of concern because you're like, this is too good to be true. Is it? Can God not bless you in the storm and in the sunshine? He is the great influencer, and He has chosen you, Mom, to be the great influencer. So it's time for you to step up to the plate. You have courageous opportunity to carry out this courageous responsibility of being the purpose-driven mom. And I'm telling you, you got what it takes because God has already gone before you. So trust in the Lord with all your heart. Don't try to figure it out. Don't Google for answers. Pray instead. Go out, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Happy Mother's Day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.